Still to come this season on The Circle Atlanta.
I just want to do a cheers to you, and I want to do a cheers to all Black.
Happy Valentine's Day. It's a bunch of chocolates and stuff. You really enjoy them. And these are some really nice chocolates, let me tell you.
Welcome to grab a drink, grab a shrimp cocktail if you guys would like to.
Well, I think you're brilliant. I don't care about the TV shit. You could help me be the best me. I want those type of friends.
If you don't mind sending me a text, so I can just save it and we could, you know, talk and get to know each other and
that's
stuff like
so
that.
Cool.
Come on, let's get target three. No, that's good enough. There you go. Now take a minute again.
Oh my God.
And I just wanna be real, you know. I wear a smile, but I hold tears inside because you don't understand how this hurts, man.
I do feel disrespected. I gotta set my emotions aside and develop a thicker skin. I'm here to be an example. I'm here to inspire people. And I think that this conversation about racism is very important. But I can't sit here and be an activist and fight for Black Lives Matter and everything and accept that from her. I'd be a hypocrite. I didn't get to pick my skin color.
To have a conversation with her, at least to gain some type of clarity.
You're a Black man, that's the question.
She definitely wasn't right.
But so I don't like your question. I don't like it.
What's the question?
But I was trying to figure out why it still stemmed from, you're saying it was petty beef, but
I don't give a fuck about what happened pre today. Right. That shouldn't have happened. That just now. That. I don't care about before.
The first thing she ever said to me was, what are you? And I said, Mexican. And she was like, oh, thanks. Sigh of relief that you're not white.
Oh, really?
Really?
Yeah.
And I'm hosting an event next week that is also an exclusively Black event. So these are the two events that I'm hosting. They are for a Black audience. So that's the only reason why I won't be inviting you.
I, as an activist, can't support any kind of discrimination.
What is a secret conversation between even the five of you that the other part of the group should not be privy to?
I'm not dating nobody. I could talk to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 people at one time.
Didn't you just see the video of the trainee getting her ass beat?
In this country, yes, they see us all as get out of here. We're on the same boat. I'm not fighting the same thing that you're gonna do to me. I'm not doing that. I've always prided myself in treating people not how they treat me, ever. Like, you can treat me like dog shit. I'm never gonna do that to you.
It's okay if we have different politics, but I also have to be authentic to who I am.
We are all not wanted here. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
But racism is a system of oppression that is rooted in white supremacy.
And that's an excuse for you to feel that what you're doing is a validation. And I don't support none of that.